you have a sickness, a disease. You tolerated them, you accepted them. It's not that you wouldn't be sad for a while, but ultimately you're going to go beyond it. Mahatma and Swami, he wrote in one of his books on Gayatri Mantra. He says the devotee who chants and meditates on Gayatri Mantra, it's not that he won't experience difficulties.